Okay, I am doing a little bit of an alternate run here. This is the part that I have actually played through already. It's cycle, I think I ended up cycle 40 something last time, but I am now going back to Miss Cleopatra and see if I can actually save her, because I want to see if it makes a difference that that I tackle the brothers who are actively murdering some of the sisters. So let's go. Also, we have another visitor there. Hello. So I'm going to give her some. Oh, just a second.
Listen to the revelation, young one, and don't be tempted. Follow the true path, and you'll be glorified alongside all the righteous ones. And the secrets of being will reveal themselves to you. How could this have happened? What could have gone wrong? Maybe it's a mistake. Perhaps you've been framed, slandered. Everything has turned against you, and nobody wants to believe in your innocence, right? Speak. I will listen to your excuses. Don't want to talk? I can guess why. The sisters have tricked you, right? You don't want to betray them. That's why you're silent. Oh, what have you done, young one? Prepare for the execution. I don't recommend you to run away. Better resist. The fighting skills will turn useful when you become one of us.
Is it really soft
Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic who dares resist, twist his treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish! Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me, praying to thee, answer. My foe, to the depths of pain, to the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture him, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge, open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind! Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict! Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill! Approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me, praying to thee, answer. My foe, to the depths of pain, to the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture him, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries out, Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen. Fiendish plot of the heretic who dares resist, twist his treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish! Amber,
Rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance, heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker, bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Oh crap.
Cold-blooded argent, unbendable backbone, treasury of the Forsaken Kingdom, patron of the takers, strengthen thy servant, the one who listens to thee, searches for thee, and is blindly obedient, shall be answered. The skin of the keeper, his tendons, ligaments, and muscles shall be hardened. His heart, open to lymphae of all colors, shall be warmed. Wastrel of all colors who dared to give shall be tortured. Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me, praying to thee, answer. My foe, to the depths of pain, to the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture him, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane, come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Formidable Azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing whip, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me, praying to thee, answer. My foe, to the depths of pain, to the vortex of suffering, throw. While you torture him, tear him from within, be slow. When he cries, his voice begging mercy.
No.
Be silent. Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane, come to my call, aid in my vengeance.
No.
Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice.
The fuck? switch off platforms to... Okay. Much better, I think. So yes, looks like I've been able to...
Sentinel.
Oh,
this glyph extracts a stone golem from deep underground. If the golem is then touched with color, there is a short delay before it explodes, scalding everything around it with released color. The more color you charge the golem with, the longer it will hold its form and the more damage it will do when it explodes.
Everybody is getting some shit from somebody else. Right, this is the point where I start collecting crimson and silver because still I want to start interacting with her a lot more. Can we make it over here in time? Interact with the world. Okay, looks like I need to reload. Right.
Down all the
the surface. Is this some new effect or what? Okay. Stay. Oh, is he pulling me in? Is that it? Okay.
Gather.
some extra resources, because we're running against time in a bit more active manner now.
Here.
also, I know that once I kill another brother, then my quote-unquote good mentor will come and will basically challenge me.
Accuse this sister of an attempt on the Creator's life. We will subject her to a trial and test her for heresy. Accuse this sister of an attempt on the Creator's life. We will subject her to a trial and test her for heresy.
Didn't you already threaten her once? I think not. Okay, let's see now.
this sister.
Okay.
Thank you.
once I have started to feed her more,